Jury selection begins for the Devlin Decker murder trial. It comes after months of waiting. Decker is charged with the murder of Joshua Thomas on New Year's Eve of 2013. It happened at a home on Dillman Street in Terre Haute. Witnesses said Thomas could be heard pleading for his life. Police believe Decker was stabbed many times and was beaten with a wooden table. The trial should last all week.